Έστω για κάποιο λόγο και κάτι θα το μανάκι τότε. Για το σημερινό βίντεο θα κάνουμε το part 1 του Uncharted με... θα κάνω και άλλα part, ναι. Αν σας αρέσει κάντε ένα like και θα προχωρήσουμε στο βίντεο και subscribe. Άμα δείτε αυτό το βίντεο και σας αρέσει, κάντε ένα subscribe και ένα like για να δείτε κι άλλα ωραία βίντεο από μένα. Το έχω παίξει και πάρα πολλές μήνες να παίξω, αλλά το τερμάτισα και το ξέρω περίπου. Ναι, τέλεια. Δεν θα μιλάω πολύ γιατί είναι εξαιρετικό παιχνίδι. Ναι. Τα γράφηκα το πάνω και θα αρχίσει η φωτή. Αλλά ο Σαμ και ο Νέθαν θα σταθούν να ξεφύγουν και να πάνε στο νησί του Έιβερι. Δεν θα σας πω ένα άλλο, θα σας αφήσω να το δείτε. Γεια.
Come on!
그냥 그거 피해. 야, 나도 피해. 걸려보자. 그거 먹어.
want you back.
All right.
It's good to see you, little brother. Who's that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble.
He's talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on, you're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
No, do as I say, not as I do. Yeah. You'll catch cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
I got something for you. They couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
We're having you stay out of trouble.
Well, this is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on, yeah. You right. The sister's feeding you enough. The place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Ish. I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
I don't need the guilt. This way. Getting there. That was easy.
You didn't profit.
I did. At least I thought I did. It doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
Now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. No glory! Whoa, whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this. Come on, Nathan.
More is not a kind of self-care, but less of a kind of self-care.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
Ναι. Ένα λεπτάκι. Παιδιά, θα πω να... Θα πω κάπου ένα λεπτάκι, παιδιά.
Cool, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, πάω και... Έρχομαι. Ήρθα πίσω, παιδιά. Συγγνώμη για την καθυστέρηση.
Was that a scent? I think that's a scent. Yep. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Πρώτη δεν μπορεί να πάει τόσο ψηλά. Αυτό είπαμε από εδώ.
It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here? You watch me. Your turn.
Okay. You got this. You got this.
Go ahead. Just don't overthink it. You take this one.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh? Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way. Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa, that's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Hey, move, big seat.
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, I'll leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, right?
You're bailing on me.
Don't be so dramatic.
So it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? Why would you do this to me, Sam?
I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
Years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Nothing about our lives has been fair. Made it work, right?
Sure.
Well, You know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better, then sure.
God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say if we go and get it back?
Steal it.
It's not stealing if it was ours at the beginning.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Sorry, baby. Dora, honestamente, the fight. No, 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 espera.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, eh?
España, ¿no?
You're gonna have to do a better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, eh?
Déjalo sin dientes.
A ver cómo te sales de esta.
¿Qué haces que este tipo te gane, por favor? ¡Vuelve ahí!
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me.
¡Gánenmelo!
Right back at you.
¡Lucha como un hombre!
Alright.
You asked for it. I got you now.
¡Líbalo!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡Come on!
Esto es por suerte con nosotros.
¡Dale una paliza!
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Vuelve ahí! ¡No! ¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡Come on, amigo!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
¡No te extraño, amigo!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¿Qué? ¿Estás por mí?
¡Ya basta!
¡Ya no!
¡My turn!
¡Regresa!
¡Suéltame!
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a tirar por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Lo estás esperando aquí, eh?
Abre.
How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You're looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream, too. Hey, hey, hey. All right. Easy.
All right. Cálmate.
Culpa, pendejo.
Any chance I can take a shower? Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you.
Cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Hey, Vargas, cuando regrese. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, tranquilito.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
You speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
¿Escuchaste?
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
¿Quién?
Take me anyway.
We'll see. After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go there.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here?
Here we are.
No, no, touch.
Wait, take these cuffs off or what?
I want
in. In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
My hardest the deal was just to get us in and out of here, that's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you, Gingles.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? I'm in here now.
You're told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes. Not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my enemies.
Be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled up the biggest heist in history. And got away with it. And look,
it's crazy.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels. All from one single ship. The gunslinger.
Familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Springs prison. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of the world.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in!
Okay. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, we can take this up with Raph.
What's up this one?
Letter. Por favor.
I'm gonna get up there anyways.
Fine. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it since you're going in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Get it just over there. Under the work table. By the crate.
There, your piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. And there's the prison cell. How do I get up there?
Here we go!
Thank you.
Sam hears about this.
Sorry, Padre. No. Opinos mi. A la tenis. Déjalo. Déjalo. Yo prefiero no συνεχίσουμε το βίντεο και όταν τελειώσουμε το. Μετά από αυτό το level, όταν πάω στο 3, θα κλείσω το βίντεο.
Hard to believe there are dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay.
Where
to? Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns his cell.
Cell? Oh, the suite.
Okay. Where to begin? All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
Something.
Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. Where's the other half? Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. The Scorpio sign. That's not it. It's not this one either. Yeah, I should look at that letter again.
That's
not it. Yeah, I should look at that letter again. This one either.
Is that the song? Oh my god, Sylvia. Pretty not far, me or Richard. No, me so tough. No, me so tough. No, me so tough.
Yeah, I should look at that letter again. Roman numeral 2. No? Well, who's that Sagittarius? Sagittarius. Oh my god.
Παιδιά, συνεχίζουμε.
Roman numeral 2.
Μπράβο, και τους άλλους τείχους.
Ah, nope.
Μπράβο, και τον άλλον τείχο.
Περιμένε, τείχο.
Μπράβο, τον άλλον τείχο. Περιμένε,
I should look at that letter again.
And those are
me. Nothing. Ah, nope.
letter again. This is it. I'm gonna head back.
Come on.
Better watch that first step. Down we go.
Time. Yeah, I'd see Rafe do that. There goes my shoulder.
There's Vargas.
I want a cut. I want in.
Now we're talking.
Made it. What'd you find? Craig? What?
This was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere I couldn't find.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
Are there any plans at this place? No blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Great. Well, go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I looked in the files.
Yeah.
Turn around. If you're done talking to him, then you find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Hijo de puta. Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti.
Please. Come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. This rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have you been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. They not one. Like or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, no getting in there.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did. After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cop.
Shit. Hey, if anybody else finds out about this,
I'll work it out. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
Let's find some more money. All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit. Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's solid. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
You're right. There's no crown of thorns. It's tied to the cross. It's not Jesus.
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus.
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Look at you.
There's a benefit of growing up in a
that's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves. One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. And he accepted his punishment with grace. And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent.
Yeah. Come on. You figured it out.
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Well, the last sight of Avery was in Scotland.
It can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too. It's fine, Vargas. Get the hell out of the show.
Yes,
the guy you picked to fight with? Ah, we had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste, ¿okay?
Qué tarde para hablar. ¿Qué no sales?
You know why?
Tú no te metas.
Okay. Ah!
Jesus, did you have to
do that? I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later. Come on!
Buenas noches.
Otra vez, pendejo! How you doing, little brother?
I'm good. I'm good for now.
Jab, jab, strike! Jab, jab, strike!
Let's make this quick so we can get out of here. What you got, asshole?
Basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. ¡Alíñense!
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? ¡Llévalo a su celda!
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina.
Hasta Jaime Telio, Rufino, yo también fui la revista en la casa de Telio.
Déjanos. Déjennos.
Took too long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
Still might.
Marcus, seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look.
It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate? Fine, stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you.
I'm going to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals 25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Sounds like you that. Sure. 400 million divides nicely, but
looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. Any of you ever cross me?
Jesus,
what's that?
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on, come on!
God damn it.
Ray, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Marcus said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
So which way?
I don't know. Get outside and figure it out.
Get in! The window!
Hurry up!
There, so we got it!
Let's go!
Come on! I don't see the lighthouse.
Right now, let's just get away from the cars.
Down this way!
Seriously?
He's gonna leave with-
Solidarity, is it?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
They're everywhere. Okay, looks clear.
Damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Oh, shit.
Guard!
Hold on,
amigo.
Right? Did you see it? Pick down that ladder for us. Close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
That's all right, yeah.
Cada vez que te voy a hacer acá, lo pirito. Και ναι παιδιά, αυτό ήταν το βίντεο, ελπίζω να σας άρεσε, like, subscribe και bye!